Grata.
All Mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows?
Yeah,
have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
Good news, Grata. Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits.
All Mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, All Mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grata. I'll see what I can do.
Saying it's right there?
No.
It's just that.
It just kind of helps you get there along the way. Like, it assumes you're going to walk that way when you really should just be walking left. Like, when you get there, it's just going to give you another one further down. On the map, it's to your left over there.
Yeah, so I could go that way.
Yeah, see, it's just telling you, like, the general way to go on foot. Now it's telling you there's enemies.
But I could cut straight through and be quicker.
Of course. But there's enemies, like, on that straight through.
Yes.
It's on your map. It's right there.
Oh, I see. I don't like that thing. I could just kill those two and, like, be good.
You could probably just walk by them. To be honest, as long as you crawl. And go, like, to the right of the bridge. Like, don't cross the bridge. Just cross the water.
Yeah, there's guys in the water, too.
That's ridiculous. There's a fucking horse walking down through the water. But
I saw that before. That's why I was gonna go this way and just kill those two.
Yeah.
And then just go that way. That's what I think I'll do.
Just go slow. They won't even see you.
Buddy, don't even fucking see me.
But just go around the rock. Yeah, just like climb that shit. Fuck them.
these horses are here. Damn, she's supposed to be that slow. Oh shit, can I fall? So I'm gonna have to do something. They're so scary to me. Oh, there's a bush up there, I see.
But I mean, like, all you have to do is kill him. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know.
It's like six arrows to just shoot.
The brave trail of the rocks is close by.
They saw you.
Fucking button. Cause it's different when you're in this screen versus this screen, you know?
Yeah, but that thing doesn't even kill him.
As soon as one of them dies, I notice.
Yeah, you should just go though. You
no, but I like taking my time. Sorry, I like taking my time. This is what I'm saying, like, it's gonna take me forever to beat this game because I can't play games like this. So I gotta do it my way. Oh shit! You know the rocks! How do they not see me? I can shoot one right in the eye.
Shoot him right now.
Bad day for one of
what
us.
What the
shit? I hit our one.
You're about to get hit by the other one, right?
Harder when they see you, honestly, to kill them. Because some one are not used to the button.
Forget about traveling light.
Say your modification is purposeful for these things. Damage coil. But I guess you have to go to someone who can modify
that
your
guy.
Weapons, like a forger.
That guy, no, he can't do it?
No, I think he was just a salesman. You'll probably meet a forger soon. Up on the map on the top.
Where'd it go? Oh, there it is.
But it's gotta be on the map.
Other side. Oh, up here.
Grotta may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
Oh, gotta trip up. Should I just jump?
Yeah.
It's hard to tell what you can find, honestly. Thank goodness there's no stamina issues.
Yeah, I think so.
Jeez. Don't fall.
How'd that lady leave her beads? All the way up here in a box.
Like.
Aha! Grotta's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All Mother, she's never lonely.
Go back the way I came, right? There's no easy way down.
Rappel down, triangle. Oh. Yeah, I think right just jumping down right there, yeah. Just walking down. You can't just craft three?
No, 10 at a time.
That's crazy.
I don't need to collect meat no more. Right?
The bridge. What do you call them with the lure? Go to the options and see how you do it. It was in skills.
It's a whistle.
Yeah, well, you, it's a lure.
You gonna come over here?
Yeah, he saw you. He likes to take the steps. He doesn't want to just jump down off the boulder. He's a very sophisticated horse. And then you just special strike him with R1. Stay in the bushes. There you go.
Oh, teenagers.
Yeah, but they're not messing with you.
So if we go back to the left, probably.
Please, I need your help.
Shit.
Who the fuck?
Oh, over there, that excavation.
I need to speak to you.
Where?
That green excavation.
Oh.
Please. Where no one else will help.
Oh, shit. He's just laid out. What's he
I'm
doing?
Injured. I need your help.
This is some Wizard of Oz shit.
You want to talk to an outcast?
You just find the people
I'm desperate for
way.
Help. Whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. Oh, it's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger.
Oh,
she went after a scrapper near Mother's cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her.
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You said Arana went to Mother's cradle?
Yes, southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. A father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Okay, I'm doing that right now. Gotta go back to Grotta. All this thing. Oh, it's a turkey. You crack it up.
I am. Just a turkey. You probably have can cross safely.
Ah.
You're so lazy. You can't just stand up and shoot it.
There.
Yeah, those rocks right there.
The horses in the water?
Nah, I think you kill the one that kind of gives you some leeway.
I'll shake it out later.
Shake what out?
The water.
I get nervous. That Grotta?
No. See the yellow diamond in the top? You have to be walking
that girl.
Towards that yellow diamond there. That's the way.
What's that smell?
What's up?
What does it smell? It smells like fruit.
You smell fruit?
Mm-hmm.
Crazy. No fucking fruit down here.
Keep that for later.
It smells good again.
There's Grotta. All alone with Allmother. The only way she knows.
Here are your prayer beads, Grotta. Now you have what you need.
Allmother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grotta, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Allmother, I thank you for the kindnesses you. When the proving comes,
what?
In your great wisdom, May you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
All Mother, hear me as I count off my years of devotion.
So should I do some side quests?
I don't know. I would, but that's just me. Because Mother's footsteps was making me tear up, you know what I'm saying? I can't be playing no games like this. Not anymore.
So I'll do this one first.
That one has some longer footsteps, but probably can just jump over that cliff in a way. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I could do this one first.
It don't matter. These paths are retarded. Like, you just can see which one's easier to get to, you know?
These beads. Let me whisper to you. As your soothing whisper comes in the...
Can't get away from her. She's fucking loud.
Down.
Because it's like they're there, but I don't see them on the map. I feel like they don't tell you where everybody is. Like these guys are.
I think it's only the herd you've seen.
You think?
Yeah. In a way. I just hate when the mile markers give you updates. Like how it's telling you to go right to that spot, even though that's not the true spot. You know what I mean? I hate games when they give you, like...
Like an idea of
like, yeah, like... what's the word? Increments, you know? Mm-hmm. Like, I don't want to fucking be incremented. I just want you to put the damn marker where the thing is so I can walk straight to it.
Turkey.
Weird-ass turkey noises.
That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
I'm stuck up here!
What the fuck is she?
Like, on the map, if you...
I need help!
Spin around, and you'll see her, because it'll be, like, yellow. Keep going. Yeah, see?
Somebody, please!
She's, like, right up there.
Help! Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here!
The voice is so low. Oh, shit. Of course you're stuck up there. Stupid bitch.
I can't get down!
Like screaming, how are they not attacking her? Oh, she's
somebody,
up there.
Please!
Yeah.
I'm surrounded!
She's one of my dogs.
Yeah, it said kill the watchers.
I'm stuck up here! Help!
Let's see.
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here!
Watchers, like that's what you have to do to like, make it advance. Like she's not gonna come down until they're dead.
I could shoot one directly now. I think they all have the same path. I wanna shoot this one right directly in the eye when he comes.
I can't get down! Here.
shoot him now too?
Yeah,
I'm gonna just shoot him now. Where is she though? I still I can't see her.
She's up there?
No, she's not.
Where are the other ones at?
Finish them off!
Oh, there
she is. There she is. She's finished them off. She's real greedy. Nice shot. A freaking killer machine. Get it? You better go get back to your dad. I don't want to hear it. You're just looting shit.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
I'm <She's> like busy. Where's the other one?
I'm busy.
Four? Oh,
I just want to thank you. Thank you. I thought those watchers were going to tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time
She's
to
like
go
10.
Home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever. Ooh.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. By all Mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Alana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
I think it's just part of the story. Like, you don't have to.
Maybe I'll pick it up.
Actually, go find a spear. Oh no, it does. It says follow along his tracks to the scrapper that has a spear. There's the other one, by the way.
Oh, it's
yeah. It doesn't really have her tracks, does it?
Oh yeah.
What are you seeing? I don't see it.
Right there.
Oh, cool. Yeah, they go way past that boar, so it'll be good. Probably stealth killer one.
Where's he?
Oh, he's way over there. Oh, you're good.
ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Tracks he's supposed to be following now, though.
Said follow its tracks, the scrapper.
Oh, yeah, it's probably that one. He's so, like, by himself, you know. Uh-oh. Silent kill him while you can. They want chasing me or something.
Oh fuck.
Just silent strike him. You're good.
Yeah, but if the other one sees me.
He's not that close. You probably have to search him too, make sure he doesn't have the bow. Or whatever the thing is. The sphere.
What's the other one?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?
No. So you can get pretty close to him. We'll just wait for him and then silence strike him. But it was a scrapper, right?
Yeah, that was a scrapper?
No. The watchers. Scrapper was the one that looks like.
Oh, the one that shoots.
Yeah, the one that shoots.
Okay. There's our catwalk. Okay, so it isn't over here.
You have to follow this purple stuff a little bit more.
No, it ends here, she said. So she must have saw it over here, she said.
Not allowed to talk to her. I'm not allowed to talk to her.
Yeah, but it's probably further up that way. Not in the village.
See, when I I highlighted the tracks so I could see them here, but I didn't realize I could do that till it, like, blinked upwards. Oh, there's one. Oh, something's wrong with me.
Mother's cradle.
I think you have a while to go.
I heard something, but see? You hear it?
Yeah. Same as the scrapper walking, right?
Where?
In, no, the shape of it. You just saw.
Oh, like the shadow?
Yeah, it showed it. See? See, I mean, you got like a while.
Think so?
Yeah, definitely. Look how far the purple goes.
The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
This is like Batman done better. Like the detective parts of Batman.
Man, I'm that far. We'll save it after this quest.